Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for our...